my turn?
Okay, I'm going to talk a little bit about this next tune because we are going to feature Carl Sonny Leyland and Valerie Johnson just together doing a great, doing this Thomas A. Dorsey tune. And this is like the old blues recordings that were made from the Paramount label, so many great labels where there's just a piano and a blues singer. So you can picture them in a 1920s recording studio with the horn right there, and they're getting ready to heat the wax up so they can make the recording.
Yeah.
Trouble in Mind, right?
Yes, indeed.
All right.
Yes. Yeah.
Thank you.